COVID-19 Public Health Safety Rules. COVID-19 is a new disease. It is caused by a coronavirus. COVID-19 is dangerous. It causes serious illness and even death. The most common symptoms are fever, cough, sore throat, feeling tired, shortness of breath, and aches and pains. Call for advice if you are worried about COVID-19. The virus is spread by people who do not know they are infected. This is how it spreads. One person can infect as many as 406 people in 30 days. The only way to stop the virus is for each of us to play our part. We all need to follow 10 COVID-19 public health safety rules. 1. Cover your cough and sneeze. 2. Wash your hands. 3. Keep a physical safe zone around you. 4. Don't smoke. 5. Avoid small groups and big crowds. 6. Wear a face mask when you go out. 7. Protect people who are vulnerable. 8. Stay home if you are sick. 9. Practice strict infection control at home. 10. Take care of your mental well-being. Not everyone gets sick. Not everyone has symptoms. But everyone can get and spread COVID-19. Play your part. Follow the 10 COVID-19 public health safety rules. Stop infection. Prevent COVID-19. Our health is in our hands.